plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
This is just brute power. Hooked up, driven down.
Ooh, man, Walter's showing he is truly a savant of destruction.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Maybe that will shut him up.
Ooh, with the kick. But he's not done there. The Prohibition is locked in.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll sit.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he...
There's one. He does.
Oh, look out. Got the knees up.
Bicycle.
Walter.
Ooh, nice. Close take.
Riddle has him up.
Is this superstar planning now on the top rope, bringing their opponent with them? Perched up high, this is hazardous!
Avalanche powerbomb!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Makes the cover!
Two!
What a kick out it!
Is it the challenger's last gasp from these competitors?
The war continues to rage on with no superstar. Lee has increased. Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Yeah. Beautiful. Look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Walter denies the attack. And he had Riddle scouted.
Exchange of counters there.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Sky high. Splash. Check out this big powerbomb.
A championship level move.
And the ref sees that he's gotten to the rope.
Into the corner.
Walter gets out of the way.
And all the way up.
But champions need to finish the job.
Retains the mental champion, Walter.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
With a win like
the two superstars that drew number one and number two will see the participants. First, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, introducing the individual who drew number two. From Paris Island, South Carolina,
and one of my favorite matches in all of WWE, the Royal Rumble match.
The greatest battle royal in the business and the start of the road to WrestleMania.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. And she's using this move to summon all of her strength.
What a pump kicker.
Oh, man, here she comes.
Look at the determination around on Evans. Sequence of reversals there.
And there's a together eliminations. If a superstar can toss some people onto the floor and get in a groove, they change the...
Scoop slam!
Charlotte is right. Indy Hartwell has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Ooh, that knee drop hits the mark.
How's that for a tackle? Zaya Lee has been eliminated.
Oh, man. Sonya Deville with a really solid away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can be the real superstars here. She'll take things into the ring.
And it's Shotzi has been.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Byron, here's a superstar who...
Main event level talent here in WWE.
Sharpened his teeth.
Championship title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't. True.
He finds a counter.
Survive that
by the skin of their teeth, and don't expect this match.
Knee right to the
check your face.
A double looks like for a belly to belly.
Watch out to the edge's side now.
This is good stuff. Finding
stepping through.
Sharpshooter.
Gotta shift their weight.
Stepping through.
They're away out of the sharpshooter.
I think we're seeing it.
from the top. Snapmare.
That was.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
The champion retains.
And still, the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre. An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience.
Here tonight, the European title. You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated. Some truly great talents have held that championship.
Kick to the midsection. Has the arm all tied up.
Ropes. Low drop.
Rude gets him back.
The path to victory for Santos Escobar. Suplex. Into the pin attempt.
With an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
You have to think this man.
This DDT.
Glorious DDT.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Chapter in this title.
Chapter in the history.
Big fight feel as these women battle for the SmackDown Women's Championship in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel on this one with Ronda Rousey, Bianca Belair, and Raquel Gonzalez.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
Lost, not due to any fault of their own.
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
The WWE Universe's energy.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she's shooting the hook. She turns it.
Oh, man, check out this power.
To the skies.
Oh, look at it.
Look at this superhuman power.
Ronda Rousey.
To the top. What are we gonna see here?
Dragon sleep.
Oh my goodness.
Watch the hand speed. Uh-oh.
Dragon
will head back to the ring.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind.
Boom, right to the midsection. Gets inside the ring.
Two.
And the count's match alive.
It's not over yet.
And a spinning back.
Ronda looking for something big.
First put.
Two count.
New SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Athlete.
AJ Styles earned the moniker,
the phenomenal one, by always being on a higher level than his competition.
There's no question in my mind, but it remains to be seen.
Taking flight.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle into a gut buster. Knees.
We're seeing here in WWE.
Very best. If you're going to get the win, it's going to.
On the top.
Oh, under high risk move at a breakneck pace.
And Sammy dodges that.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue underbody.
This has got to be it.
Two. Emphatic kick out from the. He went right. And a counter.
Aids that one.
He thought it
might be a good time to regroup. I think you're witnessing.
We're at a stage where some other gear. Flip to the midskin.
Big.
We're going to finish it off.
Looking to end this right here, right now.
Spring ball.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles crash. Can't be. Will the rain continue?
Two.
Three. That's it.
Heavyweight champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys. Sam. Harden.
Popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship
can fly. Diving.
Nice takedown.
So why fix what ain't broken?
Oh, what a clip.
Hammerlock applied.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. Here's the pin.
Here we go.
One, two. Kick out. She's still. Reverse that one.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
There's the worst plant. The champ has this one.
Wheels are turning.
Bailey to... And Bailey never saw that coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Bailey delivering the kick to the gut.
Rose lands. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
A kick out to Bailey's face.
She thought not stay down. She won't quit.
The fighting spirit of the Empress clashing with the fight.
What energy.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
Bailey looking to end this. This might do it.
Hook. Rose lands.
The champions need to finish the job.
One, two, three. Bailey's your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bailey.
Bailey reached down deep and scored the victory, but you have to tip your cap to both women, Asuka and Murray.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
What a dead hit arsenal tonight. He needs to execute. Jumping.
From the second rope.
It explodes.
Great ring awareness.
How many times have we seen Orton
side?
Game over!
Yeah. a reversal on Rollins.
Down for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
And now there's an...
If this lands, it's over.
Big splat!
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it.
Stages of this matchup. Who's going to take lift off?
That's gotta be it.
There's two. And still in there.
Flipping the script on him there. Catches the kick.
Will that be the beginning of the end?
And I'm right there with them. Thoughts percolating through the mind of the Viper.
Oh, RKO.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Oh no, I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well. And attempt for the championship. Great awareness as he gets to the ropes to stop the count.
Could not get it done here tonight.
Match. The two superstars that drew number one. Introducing the participants. First, from Dublin, Ireland. Introducing the individual who drew number two. From Chicago, Illinois.
Treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE. The Royal Rumble.
There's no question. They're the most anticipated matches of the year. And this was so many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are
really heating up now. All the way to the floor.
Oh, he retaliates.
Arm ringer.
What a close line. He done. Here he is, and he's geared up.
DDT.
Well, now this should be interesting. What an exciting addition.
From the ring all the way
on.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make... Here they come. And he goes into the ring.
It's boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway. And the DDT.
He's a victory.
He's
beating
it. And here's Kevin Owens.
Play there. Unbelievable.
Coming in hot.
Oh, He's ejected from the ring. Dominic Mysterio.
Punch right in the head.
Left by the turnbuckles. And look who's coming to the ring. Surprised that we saw an elimination.
Shelton Benjamin.
Dawkins sent to the outside.
Angelo Dawkins has been eliminated.
Sheamus anticipated listening to this crowd. It seems to me like these are the two superstars that he wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Out of here.
Snapmare takeover.
A knee left, right.
Sheamus dodges that one.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
The winner! Your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event.